salutation.
Salutation.
Greetings. Yeah. So.
Ziggy's over there. She's just chilling.
Yeah.
She's a very smart dog.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
And if you'd like, she can explain to you everything that E equals MC squared means. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And why it's not complete.
Yeah.
Who's gonna explain it for you?
No.
Sorry, I had to move our bowl of candy.
Yeah.
Hold on a second. Which way is
right? Which way is wrong? How do I say it? Tell them, tell you what it means. Okay. Well, E equals MC squared is, energy equals mass times the speed of light. And it's the speed of light squared. And it's not complete because it should really be E squared equals MC squared squared plus PC squared. You can express it as a right triangle because the hypotenuse would be E and the mass and the speed of light would be one leg and the PC would be the other leg. PC is...
Singy, you have to explain
this. Cameron, nobody wants to know this.
P density is... nobody cares.
She doesn't know. That's why she stopped.
No. You told me nobody cares about it. Nobody cares about science? Well, crap. Everybody cares about science.
I care about science, it's not equals MC squared.
Because if you really want to know, you can look it up.
Did you look it up, apparently?
What?
She looked it up.
No,
not did you?
Because E equals MC squared only works with things that are not moving and have mass. So it couldn't be for light.
Oh.
Or something, a photon is light.
Yeah.
That was interesting.
Yeah. Okay. Well. So.
What should we talk about?
I don't know. Fun stuff.
Okay. We're going to tell you.
15 out. Random subjects in 15 seconds. Ready? Set.
Horses.
Go. Okay. Horses.
Pretzels.
I like horses. Pretzels. Pretzels are good. Diggy.
Halloween.
Diggy's cute. Halloween. Halloween's fun.
Prince Kate.
Prince Kate.
Prince William.
And Princess Kate. You see?
Mm-hmm.
See what I did there?
Yeah.
Oh, we missed that. It.
Sorry.
Crap.
Failures of life.
Oh, well.
Maybe next time.
Okay, so we're gonna tell you our favorite Halloween candy.
Oh! Best candy in the world.
I like Kit Kats.
I don't know why, I just do.
They taste really good.
No. Everybody complains about getting pretzels, but pretzels are good.
They really are. Look, here's a Kit Kat.
Sorry, screensaver keeps going on. I set it there. I don't know why I did. I was just playing around with the computer one day.
Did you make you like some candy?
Try the Kit Kat. Now Kayla's gonna eat it to me. She gave me the one, and then she got the double one.
Oh yeah. Ben gave me a Kit Kat once because it was melting.
I didn't want it. It was melting. And I got it all over my hand and I was like, ew, this doesn't deserve to be eaten.
Oh, I know what we can talk about. Snapchat!
Oh my god. Okay, it's like the best thing ever. You can like make really weird faces into the camera and they can never save them or sell them to anyone.
Yeah, well, I just got Snapchat not too long ago.
Same.
And I have, like, 2 people.
Oh, well.
3, actually.
Uh-huh.
Snapchat me.
Okay, so the funnest thing to do is, like, take a random picture of yourself.
That's totally cute.
And then, like, put on the colors, and then, like, put random colors, like, on your face as, like, makeup and stuff.
Oh, you can do that?
Like,
oh, I just
sent pictures. That's what you're doing. That's what I do. Because I feel inclined to.
That's beautiful.
Look, you can do stuff like that. Well, you can't see it, but.
Well. Okay, bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.